what we do to deserve these.
I'm James Cebulski. It's a Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown, and we are ready to bring the noise. Really looking forward to this one tonight. The Penguins start with possession as we are now underway. Puck picked up by McWilliams. Slides it quickly to Spooner. And it's a quick pass to Hedl. Off the blocker, what a stop by Omar. Denies him again. Quick pass to Mantha. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Oh, stops him again. Puck grabbed by Spooner. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Taken by Coleman. And this squad has really put the pressure on now. And they've really got the cycle going here in the offensive zone. Walks the blue line. Moving to the middle. Oh, what a stop right there. Keep it a minute.
The goalie had to be sharp there, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Zibanejad's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Montreal's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Makes a move in front. Oh, what a big time stop by Nagel.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Whitecloud. Shot denied by the puck stopper. Nagel's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Montreal's won the draw and they'll go to work. Kampf's got it into offensive territory. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. With some open space at center. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And now he moves it to Zibanejad. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Whitecloud. Puts it on net. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Nagel.
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
Quick feed to Glass. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mercer. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Here in the back half of this period, still scoreless in this one. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Edwards takes the puck. Montreal's gained possession along the boards.
The goalie's not going to like this, mainly because that turnover right in front of him doesn't allow him to get set. He gets beat down low.
Montreal's on the board. They lead it 1-0.
I can't believe this game's going to end 1-0. So that first goal gives you a head start into what I hope is a pretty offensive game.
Paling's won the draw here in the open ice. Burke's got the puck. Montreal's gained possession. Taken along the wall by Marchessault. From the right side, they gain the zone. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Gets it to the other point. A cannon from the point! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Montreal's got it in the neutral zone. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Montreal's got the puck. Can't make it work. Maintains possession. Feeds the puck to Kessler. Moves it to Larkin. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, he got paddled by Ullmark. Nice feed from the right wing. Drives it to the crease. Grabs it with the glove.
Smothered that in close chance.
Here in the late going of the frame, Montreal's up one zip. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. Spooner's lugging the puck. Easily turned aside by Ullmark. Takes the pass from his goaltender. And that's broken up. And a good solid hit on that play. And he takes the dish. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
I know what he's trying to do, get into space to shoot it, but now you got to chase because you've turned it over.
Stops it cold. The Penguins have it against the wall. Puck moved over to Glass. On the attack along the boards. Can't make the connection on the pass. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Here's a chance. Off the mask of the goaltender, born right between the eyes.
That'll do it for the first period, and I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more.
Clean sheet of ice beckons, and period number two set to get underway. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, while we have a moment, give me a sense of what you made of that first period.
The Penguins have to rebound after that sluggish start, James. It's like they had the heavy boots early in that first period. They never had the puck, and as a result, they're chasing this game right now.
Sensational stop by Nagel.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Lots of time left in this period. The Canadians have taken a 1-0 lead. Larkin's won a big draw on their own end. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Tremendous stop by Nagel.
It's a really good save. In tight, he shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
Turned aside by the goaltender. We got a penalty coming up here. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Stamkos wants to give his team a good look on this power play, guys. One way he can do that is by using his zone ability and hopefully create a scoring chance.
The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Retrace, gain the line and on the attack. Here's a chance. Scores! And they convert with the man advantage.
That power play is so dangerous. The puck starts zipping around. It ends up in one of a couple different options. They don't miss very often. She's so good into the slot. She gets her position set up, sticks available, and she wants the puck. Puck comes to her. It's in the net so quickly.
Montreal's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two?
Being up by two, right?
Of course it is.
Simple. Moves it quickly over to Larkin.
played big in the moment there.
And he came out and challenged a good save.
He's got a step. Oh, great defensive play to break up the breakaway.
Well, he thinks he's got room to get all the way to the net, but that's a terrific defensive play to come back and poke the puck away.
And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Marchessault. Looks to pass it to Dahlin. Good stop by Nagel.
Nagel's dug in pretty well tonight. I mean, he's got a good save percentage. He's made some difficult saves. But they need to score if they're going to get it all back in this game.
Now over to Duchesne. The Penguins have it now. Montreal's got possession. He scores! Well, it rains and pours!
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. Once he gets in nose-to-nose with the goaltender, you're always trying to sell the shot. If you're going to deke it, he goes to the forehand and puts it away.
Montreal's on a roll now. It's 3-0 here in the second.
They must feel like they're playing completely downhill. They're the quicker team, they're the better team, and they've got a nice, comfortable lead.
Moves the puck along the half wall.
Oh, good shot. I like the release, James. He really zips it past the goalie, hits the pipe. He gets a nice bounce, and it's in the net.
The Penguins seem to have shaken off that funk here, Ray.
They had to get going a lot better than they had earlier in this contest, now down by two.
Zibanejad's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Rust. There's a solid collision. Made the stop on the play. By Nagel.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And now it's grabbed by Panic. Back to the point it goes. And look at this, they've really ratcheted up the intensity here. And they skate it out of the danger zone. Still has possession. Sends a pass in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Hughes plays it now. One-on-one with the goaltender. Big time stop.
Nose to nose, the goalie comes out better on this chance.
The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. The Penguins get a hold of it. Poked away at center by Anderson. Scooped up by Kyrou. And kept on out of it. Nagel's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
In the final moments of this period, the Penguins are still trailing by two. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. McWilliams got it in the defensive end. And that pass doesn't go. The Penguins take possession in the neutral zone. Passes the puck over to McWilliam. Grabs control of it at the point. Quick pass to Romanov. Tries to get it over to Stamkos. Couldn't make the connection on the play. From off the wall and onto a stick. Burks got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Jones. Through center along the wing. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And there it is, stopped by Nagel. And now it's over to Burke. And he slides it quickly to Paley. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. Final frame is underway here. Well, it's been a fun one here tonight as the third period is underway. Ray, what did you make of the first two periods?
The Penguins are in the position they deserve right now, James. They're behind in the game. They haven't had the puck much. They're running around trying to get it back.
Montreal's on the attack. Snapper from the slot. Oh, a clutch save! Back at the point, they set it up. Hammers a shot. Oh, that had some heat on it. He makes a save. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Montreal's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Larkin's won it off the faceoff. Moves it to Spooner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hedl. Takes it to the net. Denied by Ulmark. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. The Penguins take it along the wing. And they dump the puck in, and the forwards are going to switch it up. The Canadiens gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides it on over to Panik. Shot! And he gets in front of that. Montreal's got control of the puck. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. To the front! And that goes off a stick somewhere in traffic. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Rust. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kent. Puck picked up by Panik. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Great reach with the poke check by McWood. Nagel's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he angles it across to White Cloud. Here's a shot, blocked in front. How did he stop that one?
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
To the low slot, scores his second of the game.
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Montreal's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
When you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
A little rock and suck him on the play. Here's a short pass to Duchesne. Cuts to the paint. Way too much congestion blocks that. Moves the puck to McKinnon.
Montreal's performance tonight would rate among their best this season. What an outstanding game.
Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a blast. Tremendous save by Nagel.
The play continues. He makes a save but keeps it alive as the puck's in the corner.
And he maintains possession of the puck here. Big time stop there. Quick pass to O'Connor. And he lowers the boom there. Takes a shot. Stones him with the blocker. They're really clicking here in the offensive end. All sorts of pressure. Dunks the puck in. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. The Canadiens take it across the line. On the backhand. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
This is why you have to be prepared for your chance. You don't know when it's going to come up. You get it, and you miss the net by that much.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Canadiens lead it 4-1. The Penguins win the draw. And he takes the pass. Montreal's got the puck now. Slides it over with pace to Coleman.
Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? And he stopped that one. Stops him again.
That happened so quickly. There's no help from the defense because the puck's there. And it's back at the goaltender again. He turns them both away.
Quick feed to Coleman. Puck grab by Mantha. Takes it into the slot. Scores! Anthony Mantha!
This is almost a trademark move for him. He gets a little bit in front of the defender, lowers the shoulder, and then drives straight to the far post. Nobody stops him. They find the puck. It's in the net.
Montreal's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
And he had an answer with that save. Oh, and another stop. And now he tries to get it across to Postma. My goodness, they are really starting to dial up the pressure here now. And they'll skate it out of the zone. Cutting to the front of the net. By the goaltender. The Penguins gain control of the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Let's it go from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Scooped up along the wall by Panic. Here's a backhander. Great save on the play as he kicks the toe out. As the final seconds tick off the clock, the home fans acknowledging what they just saw tonight. We got a whistle penalty coming up.
The penalty doesn't really matter here, James. I mean, the game's gone already. They're out of time.
Beatles won it in their own end. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. Montreal's really putting the power in power play tonight.
You work on this in practice, you hope it's going to all come together in the game. Tonight, it was perfect almost for them, and they had a rather easy win.
Salute to the fans. Do you like this?
In my day, it would have felt awkward.
Yeah.
Now it just feels like part of it, like the way it should be.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.
alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to our Hut matchup tonight. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Been fired up for this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Makes a move in front. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a faceoff. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Coleman's won the draw. Now look to set up. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Handles it along the blue line. Here he is in close. Denies him in close. Great read of the play. Quick reaction as she scores.
Puck pops up in the air and he bats it out of midair, knocks it right into the net.
The Canadiens are back at center ice and with it a 1-0 lead.
You'd like to start quickly. This is about as perfectly as you can. At home, crowd behind you, and an early lead.
Puck is dropped, play resumes. Nice feed. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. The Canadiens are across the line and into the offensive end. Takes it into the slot. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. Not much time when you're in this tight to the net. The backhand is quick. It's elusive, and the goalie can't catch up to it.
Taking control of this one, now leading by three. The Blue Jackets win it. And he slides it quickly to Ekman Larson. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he makes the save. Centering game! And that's intercepted. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
James, what a goal here. The guys on the bench beside me jumped up onto their feet as he pulled the goaltender out of position. He buries it. What a beauty.
More than half the period left to play. Montreal's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Horvat's won the draw. Here they come on the attack. With the backhander, and he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. And he takes the pass. Puts it on net. Blocker save. Taken along the wall by Marchessault. Great reflexes. Another save.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Panik. And a good, solid hit on that play. Montreal's
got the puck along the boards. To the low slot. And he takes a shot. And he comes up with it. Omark's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Canadiens came out with jump, and they have been nonstop right from the start, leading 4-0. Oh, solid save by Omark.
Effective save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
Fires it. Tough save by the goalie.
Raisinen's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now it's over to Poulier. There's a solid collision. The Canadiens have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Across the line from center. Nice pass. From point blank. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Won the draw inside his own end. Scooped up along the wall by Myers. Moves the puck to Edmund Larson. Moves it to Dock. And that's broken up.
Well, after that hit, he's slowly working his way to the bench. He is not feeling very good.
Here he is on the backhand. Strong save on the play on her part. Deflected in front. Puck scooped up by Edmund Larson. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Takes a shot. That goes wide. Takes the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Myers. Shot tipped. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end.
Memphis carrying it ahead. Here's a chance. Raisinen's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's been a rout thus far. 4-0 is where we're sitting. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Poked away at center by Stamkos. Puck picked up by Dahlin. Drives to the paint. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Great reactions on the goaltender here, but the key is she reads that play so she can push out the close down the end.
The Blue Jackets gain possession along the wall. Quick pass to Kane. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Period number two is about to get underway. Well, let's see if there was any message sent in the dressing room here before the start of the second, because it was one-sided, to say the least, in the first. Great runners between the benches. Razor, give me a sense of how you see things so far.
Montreal's game plan has been executed almost to perfection. They've had...
It's in! He scores!
Practice drill. They executed that odd man rush perfectly. They expose the defender and then deliver the puck into the net.
Montreal's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed. Drives to the crease. Nice save from point blank range.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Montreal's offense is showing no signs of slowing down as they have extended this blowout. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. The Blue Jackets cross the blue line and are on the attack. And that's broken up. And he elects to play the puck. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Denies him! The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Poked away in the neutral zone by Mantha. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And the puck departs the zone. Taken by Kuznetsov. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by O'Neill. Picked up along the wall by Kane. And now he angles it across to Horvat. The Blue Jackets carried along the wall. Big time stop by Ullmark.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Puck grabbed by Retray. Moves it quickly over to White Cloud. Drives to the sweet spot. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Pass back to the point. And now he moves it to Hughes. Sends one over. Slides it to Garland. Puck scooped up by Horvat. From the point, they take control of it. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Quick shot. Great save right there. Moves the puck. Great pass from off the right side. The Canadians look to start the transition game. Pass broken up. Montreal's got the puck behind the net. And he takes the feed. Skates to the crease. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like this save, James. I mean, she reads the play well, but she keeps herself big. Shuts down all areas for the puck to go.
Boy, I think some are still wondering how she kept that one out. And a direct hit right there.
Part of the package here is this is a power forward. He's got to get through the body. He did a really good job there closing the light.
The Blue Jackets will play it in their own end. Takes the feed. Gains the zone through the middle. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sends it in deep. Montreal's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And that pass doesn't go. The Blue Jackets have it now. Feeds the puck to Dock. Here's a short pass to Wilson. Puck picked up by Monahan. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Wilson's got it into offensive territory. Can't connect on the shot. Takes the pass. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Sends it in front. And he opts to backtrack here on the play. Here they come on the attack down the right side. Takes it to the front. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range.
That's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Teams are ready for the draw. The line's been about to drop the puck. Kuznetsov's won the draw in his own end. Now let's see if they can clear it. All right, that brings the period to an end. Ray and Carlin both off to get some poutine from the concessions. I'm going to grab some popcorn, and we're coming back with period number three in moments. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. We are underway here in the third. Let's see if there's any sort of saving face at one end of the ice. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Canadiens have been terrific for 40 minutes now. A comfortable lead that they'll just try to ease their...
He scores! Perfect timing!
Well, they've been trying to get through, break through on this goaltender who's been running a shutout. Finally, they get one.
The Blue Jackets have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Mantha's got the puck. Four pass on the play and a puck leaves the zone. Montreal's got it in their own zone. And now he moves it quickly to Mantha. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Taken by Mantha. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Quick feed to Kaprizov. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. Dahlin's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. Kuznetsov won the draw. Oh, he sticks into the line of fire and blocks that. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Slick feed. Along the boards by Kuznetsov. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. The Canadiens looking against the half wall. Longreach breaks up the momentum. To the front! Can't make it work.
Dahlin's ready to go. James, he had the homing device on there. He saw the chance and lowered the boom.
Moves it to Tuck. And now it's grabbed by Romanov. And he takes the dish. And a goal!
That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender. But he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
The Canadiens are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
No, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Blue Jackets win the draw. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. Grabbed along the board by Olofsson. Puck grabbed by Steckline. The Canadiens take possession in the defensive end. Mantha's got it on the offensive end. Shot! Raisinen's going to slow things down as she waits for the whistle.
A little bit of chaos in front of her. At some point in the shift, you want to grab it, freeze it, and get started again.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Drives it to the crease. Just a simple save by Raisinen. Can't connect. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Blue Jackets are in transition. There's a collision with some authority. The Canadiens take the puck through the neutral zone. Shot. And she was in great position to read that one. And that's poked away by Stamkos. Steklin's got it in the defensive end. And here's the pass to Doc. And now he tries to get it across to Caulfield. From one point man to another. That's off a stick.
The Canadiens gain control of the puck against the wall. The Blue Jackets played along the boards. Quick pass to Dahlin. And that one's stolen at center ice. And he lowers the boom there. Slides the puck over. Great defensive effort with the stick. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kane. He grabs the puck here at the point. Cuts into the paint. And he's peeling off to regroup. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Can't make the connection on the pass. Here's a chance at 2-on-0. And that just falls apart.
No way to recover from that. That's a good-looking play that leads to nothing.
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Kuznetsov's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And he makes the save there.
Omar's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Panic's lugging the puck. They've got numbers. Shot in front. And that's off target as it hits a body. From the open ice, they gain the line. Shot! Oh, a paddle save on the play. Another stop by the goaltender. Made that stop.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Great reach with the poke check by Retray. My goodness, this has been a pressure-filled shift here. And they'll skate it out of the zone. Moves it quickly over to Retray. And that ricochets out between in front. Montreal's got it from behind the net. Stopped by the goaltender. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. The Canadiens really dictated the flow of this one right from the get-go tonight.
Outstanding game for them. They skated well. They had the puck most of the time. They were able to dictate the way this game played.
Listen to this place popping for the home team as they pay respect and homage to the home fans who pay their hard-earned money.
I think this is a cool tradition that started. I'm not even really sure if it's the last 10 years or so, but when I first saw it, I didn't think it would last. Now I'm like, it absolutely belongs. It's the right thing.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.